Is it safe to use your real name on YouTube? You don't need to use your real name or a nickname. If you don't want people to find your YouTube channel when they Google you when you applied to a job or any other serious thing outside of YouTube, and you want to separate the real you and the YouTuber you completely, I'd definitely say find a nickname. Thanks for watching. I hope you got the correct answer. To learn more about work from home jobs, please check the link in description below.